Go on. Let them all out. I've got plenty of time. All done? Good. Now, it's my turn. As you people are showing right now, you don't like me much now, huh? Why, oh why, did I join Parker to fight Ryan? He is my friend, right? He is a brother, right? Oh, how your memories so obviously diminish over time. So once again, let me tell you a story about how I tore apart the once great Hunter family. Right from the beginning. You see, I was able to join the family a couple of years ago through my master, the Shinigami. He trained me to live up to the standards that the two leaders had when recruiting new members. And thanks to my master's teachings, I was able to impress the two leaders. I dawned on the HF brand proudly. In fact, I was probably the most proudest member of the Hunter family. And yet, over time, my hard work just seemed to not be good enough for them. Especially when my master moved on. So what you fail to understand, or even remember for that matter, those two leaders? Just far from that. I was able to realize that both of them were no leaders. In fact, the whole group wasn't a family. It was just a cult, where the members just blindly follow whatever Ryan or Parker said. But I opened up my eyes, and they knew that. And that is why they had a meeting and referred to me as the weak link of the group in order to make sure that everyone else doubted me whenever I tried to open up their eyes as well. Of course, why would they listen to the weak link? So, that is why I wanted to burn down the family and show everyone what the family actually was. And almost like destiny, the opportunity came to me. After not helping Parker kick out of a painful and losing the tag belts that we held together at the time, Roger's main war between me and him began. All this war had to do was cause doubt within the family. Didn't matter if one won or lost. As long as we kept trying to kill each other. In fact, it was probably better that Parker kept on winning, because that just gave me the excuse to keep going after him. And the plan was starting to work. Some of the members of the family started to see things my way. We started to see what leaders Parker and Ryan actually were. Just fakes. And then, this project, this mayhem project, it begun. And then, Lady Destiny blessed me once again. It's because of the failure of this place that finally made Ryan and Parker turn on one another. And were some of the members already doubting the leadership between the two? Ryan just started to show his true colors of being a faith leader. He claimed he was doing everything for the greater good of the family. What, by not letting them compete in special events? Ridiculing the members for stating their opinions that didn't work with his vision? All I had to do at this point if you sit back, enjoy the self-destruction of this once great family. And then, World War Machine came around. And this was a grand time for me. Because all I had to do was sit back and laugh at everything Parker and Ryan were saying to each other, blaming each other for the death of this family. And both of them are the reasons why I died in the first place. What was more hilarious to me was how Parker tried to act like the good leader in all of this. And by the time World War Machine came along, you people started to cheer for Ryan and praise him for standing against Parker. No, like, I was the first one to stand against the bullshit that Ryan and Parker pulled as leaders. No. For why I joined the family side in the Portland match, it was simple. It gave me the chance to finally get my hands on Ryan. Yes. I may have not pinned him, but here's the thing. Ryan had to put me through the barricade and win by countout because we all knew that he didn't stand a chance against me at that point during the match. And yet, you people boo me. I told you why I sided with Parker and World War Machine. My reasons are actually justified. And you people still dare to boo me? How disappointing. To keep you going for the pin. You had to get a countout win, and you brag about that like it's some big achievement. Playing the silent warrior role now, huh, Ryan? Were you so above saying words to me now? You've lost your leadership, you've lost the fight against Parker, and now you won't muster up even a sentence? You, Ryan, have become a disappointment. A disappointment to me? A disappointment to this industry? You are a disappointment to the very family you created.
You talk too much. See, that's the thing, Damon. You can't just erase me from your past. I made who you are today. I made Amon Drake Bebe. If you think that you can beat me, show me. No holds barred, whenever, wherever you want. Fight me, pretty boy.
I accept.